I'm from South Korea, which is far away from here. As you may guess, I have some topics which is changed from the previous meetings. I am really involved with blockchain AI at the moment, and I represent 12 or 13 blockchain ICO projects, and some are already listed and some are waiting. And let's see this one. Okay. And we'll talk about blockchain AI tech center, where you can be a guest. We'll give you free lodging and the facilities if you want to come and teach or bring some of these blockchain developers to Korea. And this is funded by the government, Gyeongbuk government, provincial government, which is the second largest government in Korea. Jay came for KCCI, Korea Chamber of Commerce and Industry meeting, and met, trying to introduce you, Shinsung Solar ENG. Shinsung Solar chairman, Mr. Lee Wan-geun, is currently chairman of the Korean Solar Association. Therefore, he is in charge of bringing policies or lawmaking all these solar policies. And he is also producer of a third largest producer of solar panels and also solar cells and solar gen. This one is a solar gen. Solar gen is small one. You can carry it all around. And with a solar panel, with this you can charge your laptop, your computers, and even all household lightings, no problem. And you can use it when you put this solar panel outside for a day, you can use it for the night. So this is very good for the African countries where there are no electricity. So Mr. E. Wan-geun suggests if we produce this, if you are interested in bringing this to your country, he will provide it, he will make it, all the sets that you want for only, the resources, raw material cost. He doesn't want to take any profits. The profits, whenever there's a profit, it will go to a Millennium Project. It will be a Millennium Project financial supporting system. So he promised, he met me just before I come to this this trip. He also suggested, whenever who is interested in bringing this into their country or your country, he will send his staff members to you to introduce or to show you how things are built and how you can sell it and how much profits can be made and all this. Okay? This company is the third largest, so it's very big, and you can see this is the headquarters and it's all filled with solar. This is Jay. This is June this year. With Shinsung Solar, I built 300 megawatt or 300 kilowatt in my land in Gyeongchang, which is a blockchain AI tech center at the moment. Previously, it was a GCCR. It was all the climate change, and I did a little bit of, micro-algae projects. again for the Millennium Project funding activities. This one, Shiltra Tokens, co-founders, these two guys are very successful in Korea. He's leading currently with the Korean Blockchain Startup Associations, where 190 blockchain companies, almost all the blockchain companies under him. So they are doing now IEOs. I don't know whether you know ICO in, you know, the initial coin offering. It's you know, initial public offerings, sort of different terms, ICO. Oh yeah, this is, they produce this, you know, cold wallet. Cold wallet, if you buy, if you have Bitcoins and Ethereum and EOS, you put it here, nobody can break it, nobody can steal it from you. So they produce this cold wallet. And he, this guy, worked for Samsung for a long time. And he's a security guy. He's known as a white hacker in Korea. He's a number one white hacker. So he's a good hacker, you know.
This little thing is not 32 megabytes. It is 32 gigabytes. Mm-hmm. 32 gigabytes.
Yeah, this is a 32 gigabyte, and they are selling this. He had a successful ICO, which he raised $15 million, $15 million within a day. And now they are changing it to IEO instead of ICO. Initial exchange offering. He is leading this movement in Korea. IEO means initial exchange offering. You do not have to worry about funding, you do not have to worry about marketing, and all this, they are doing it for you. It's called EON, IEON, EON. So that if you want to make some sort of a coin or tokens for funding, I suggest now today to you that Millennium Project is always having problems with the funding here and there. And I saw many people or many organizations who are doing IEO. IEO is a lot easier than I see. And if Millennium Project does an IEO, he said he will help. It is very easy to raise something like $6, $7, $8 million easy for him. So, as you may be, you know, aware, Korea is number two after Japan, biggest market for ICOs, you know, blockchain at the moment. That's why I'm suggesting. So he promised again, before I come over here, I met him, and he promised to fund Millennium Project. So it's good news. And Jerry is already an advisor for Shinkyo and also Mila. Popovich is a Shinkyo advisor. All the advisors get some sort of, you know, funding. After listing, they are listing within a month or so. Okay, so there are two opportunities that I'm bringing today. One is a solo project. Second is IEO instead of ICO, where you have a good idea how to operate your organizations or whatever that you are involved with. They can fundraise you. They can you know, ask you all the questions and do the right things for you, okay? Third, I'm suggesting, Professor Chet Chang-seok, this guy, he's a very well-known media guy in Korea. He was the first professor for teaching media, new media, or creative media, or multimedia. courses at Seoul University, and he's now involved with the Gimpo campus and Songdo campus, bringing some good world renowned universities. If you know any university who wants to move to Korea and Seongdo, they will provide buildings, you know, not one building, it can be 12 buildings, and dormitories, facilities, guest houses, and 5 years of operation cost. That means they're trying to build a Seongdo city. It used to be a sort of called failed city, now Seongdo, with a different government, got funding now. Therefore, they want to spend money to bring all the good universities into the Seongdo area, Seongdo campus. He's in charge of this. So anybody who is interested, let me know. I just give him, you know, a line, and you two talk, okay? And I will show you a blockchain and AI tech center, our team and mission and all these, our partners. First, blockchain AI Integra Denver. So Mila and I produced these, all these blockchain companies have moved to, or moved to means, you know, not physically moved to, but whenever they come to Korea, they stay here and have seminars and so on and so forth. So this is Gary. Gary is a Mars. Second, Singularity Net. I'm the Korea person, and they're coming in January to bring 10 people, 10 blockchain developers to stay there for 1 or 2, 3 months to develop some projects there. You know, the Sophia and all this. Sophia came to Korea twice. This is the March and this is May. May, this is the Korea Future Forum, which we created together, and Sophia and Denver Jukin. And this is 2016, and this is 2018 this year. These are the people. And third, I want to show you the Switch token. I'm the Korea chair of the Switch token, and they're coming quite often to Korea tech centers. And this is the Switch token. Switch is sort of created by John Kippinger is an MIT Media Lab professor, and Evan and some others. Okay, this is John Kippinger and Evan and all these. I'm the one of the founding members of the Switch token, and this is actually my son and a lot of people who you may know, Steve Jefferson. You know, and Peter Hirschberg is with the Apple. He was in the, he was Steve Jobs' mate to create the Apple. And all these people, and Tony Silva is also here, it's your friend. They are all members of Switch Token, and Switch Token has successfully finished the ICO. They raised something like $20 million. And this guy came to my tech center, is Paul Siacek. He's with the Black and Beach. Black and Beach has been for the last 15 years to build data centers for Google, Apple, Amazon, Facebook, you know, Microsoft, and all this. One data center they built cost $1.6 billion. And he came to Korea now 3 times to build 5 or 6 data centers, which will be something like, you know, $10 billion. That he's going to spend, and I'm representing this Black and Beach. And Black and Beach is the owner and creator of Switch Token, so it's all related. And whenever you produce solar panel or solar energy or renewable energy, you get therefore, it will be the best solution for climate change. You know, you don't get anything, you talk about all the climate changes, you are ready, you know, you don't really pay attention, but whenever you produce any energy, renewable energy, you get free tokens. Then everybody is so interested. And it will be the solution that you are talking about climate change.
So, yeah? 15 minutes.
Okay, it's time. So, 15 minutes. So, they came and signed an MOU with the Tokyo government, Tokyo governor, this speech token. And this is where we are looking at the location for all of this. And they came previously to meet with the mayors and governors and all this. I cannot show you all, but all 12 tokens came to blockchain ethics centers to spend time for blockchain development. Okay, thank you. Bye. Yeah, also I would like to mention that the switch and the solar project was sort of the first one to register to the South Korean government for DMZ area for solar farm. We suggest this 300 megawatt solar farm, solar project within the DMZ, because most South nations are getting so much advanced now. I don't think we will make 2020 reunification, but you know, we can expect 2025. Some sort of, you know, reunification. Now, we just 3-4 days ago, they start connecting the railroad to the north, you know, without any American approvals or anything. We just, you know, did it. So as soon as things go well, and DMZ will be the first, because land is scarce here in Korea. Korea is very small. And DMZ area is land, you know, plenty of land there. And we need
to switch to... With
malaria. Okay. We've done that too. Okay, switch. Done the, you know, registration for the government to build a solar farm in DMZ. Thank you. Bye.
Just a minute of your attention, please. I'm talking in Spanish so that Jose can talk in English and the people who came will understand, if you don't mind. Can you? Okay. Muy buenas tardes. Quiero presentarte a la señora Isla Gusano. Pasa, por favor.